In this tutorial, I will show you how to add a tool link button. To do this, click the plus sign above your course menu, then click tool link. An add tool link box appears. In the text box beside name, give your tool link a name. It is very important that you also remember to change the type. Select the type of tool link that you would like to create. Select the checkbox beside Available to Users. Click Submit.